We want to get to breaking news that might impact your Sunday commute. There's a semi overturned on I-75. Go ahead and take a look at this video. Traffic going southbound on 75 is closed at the moment. It's closed right now at the Jeep Parkway exit near Burdan. There's a crane on scene right now to potentially upright the semi so traffic can pass through. You can follow the latest traffic details here on our free WTOL 11 news app.